that you see. My poetry is a mountain, and it is also a feather fan.
My poems are like a dagger, sprouting flowers from the hilt.
My poems are like a fountain, sprinkling streams of coral water.
My poems are light green
and flaming red.
My poetry is a wounded deer looking for the forest sanctuary.
My poems please the brave.
My poems, short and sincere,
have the force of steel, which forges swords.